Zac Gallen did his best Randy Johnson impersonation today by killing a bird with a curveball during a side throwing session. That's right, you can see the bird fall down to the ground after it's hit with the ball, and unfortunately, the bird did not live. R.I.P., Mr. Tweets.